Morning folks, today I'm going to do sun-dried tomato bread. First of all, 500 grams of strong flour. I'm going to put half a teaspoon of salt. Grams of yeast into a cup with some warm water to activate it. Make a wee well. Pour in your yeast. Rosemary, teaspoon. Warm water. Mix it all in. Sun-dried tomatoes, 140 grams, just break them up into your mixture. Take out your wooden spoon. And the oil from your jar, pour a table and a half spoon of oil into your mixture. Start mixing. Once you've finished mixing, cover it with a table or a spoon. The dishcloth goes over into a warm place. Leave for 30 minutes and check on it. Sun-dried tomato, some flour on your hands. into the shape you want. Tray, some flour on your tray. Score your bread. I'm going to put some of these tomatoes, vine tomatoes, on top. Re-drizzle olive oil. And leave for 20 minutes to 30 minutes till it rises slightly more before going into the oven. As you see, it's risen a bit. Go into the oven. Gas 6, 35 minutes. Time to get your bread out. There you go, folks. Nice and ready. Let it cool, slice it. Hope you enjoyed.